Everybody, today we got something a little different. I'm at Gingerman Raceway in Michigan, South Haven, just outside South Haven, Michigan. But I'm gonna get some track preview. This is my, I've done a few track days now with the old 600. You can see everybody else's bikes kind of out in the pits here. A lot like motorcycle pits. There's the racetrack over there. You can see the advanced riders zipping by. But today I'm gonna try to get some video out on the track. It's gonna be on the tank. You can't have GoPros on your helmet. It's too much dangerous if they fall off, you know, these speeds we're going, so. But hopefully today I'll get the bump to intermediate. I'm in novice right now. That's why I haven't done many videos, because you're learning, you're following coaches, stuff like that, so it's safe for everybody. You just can't go out on a racetrack. I mean, you gotta prove and show that you're safe enough. So but I'll get some video later in the afternoon. Yeah, so I'll check in a little bit. I'm about ready to go to my first session. This is what I'm riding out here, a 05 GSXR 600. Got the Bridgestone RS 10 tires on it right now for the track day. You know, set up the track, front and rear. Don't have much just performance done to this one. Got some gears, pipe. That's about it. You don't need much to come out here and have some fun. Yeah, these are pretty awesome events. Everybody's pretty nice too. I would say even nicer than the dirt bike world. Especially, I mean, off-road people are pretty cool. I'd say really cool, but everybody's just been crazy nice at these. Like over and beyond like a family community, so pretty cool. But yeah, gonna get ready and do some ripping. Here we go. Vance group is out right now. I'm gonna go out here in a minute and I'm gonna take you guys with me for the first time ever on this channel. Again, we're at Gingerman. Here's the advanced guys going out. Now this is turn one, and over here is coming in at turn two. So you're coming in off straightaway here. That's pit lane coming out, that little line there. But then it takes you down. A lot of guys just going out. Probably looks way far away on a GoPro. Oh yeah, Supermoto, KTM. He was one of my instructors yesterday. He can haul on that. session left, and off, taking off to home. The next street bike weekend or track weekend will be Grattan in 2 weeks. It sounds like I got the bump to intermediate, so that's freaking awesome. A lot sooner than I expected, so I'll be having a lot more videos of track days and stuff like that. My skills have really improved. One thing, it sucks, the better you get, the more you tear up your tires. And I think I might have another weekend with these ones. I don't know yet. I got one more session and we'll see. But these were brand new for this weekend. And with my speed, I hope to get one more weekend out of them. But I don't know. We'll see. But the good thing is everything's worn pretty well. And yeah, so the suspension seems to be working pretty good. So yeah. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll be doing more of these. See you next time.